Based on the triangular dominoes from last week, check out the new model I designed. Introducing the Dragon Tail 2.1. And it rocks, it thrashes. No cutting or taping, just origami locks. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, you need a bunch of squares of paper. Printer paper cut square will work. Each square will get folded into a module, and the modules will get connected to form the tail. So the more squares, the longer the dragon tail. So to fold our first module, begin white side up and fold in half, but we're not going to fold exactly. You want to leave a tiny border, no more than 1 millimeter. So like that, and fold in half in this direction. And unfold. Now we're going to be turning over just about every step, starting now. Turn over and rotate, and we're going to fold this flap up to here, but we're just making a pinch mark. So align and press in the middle, unfold and turn over, and fold this edge to the crease. And repeat. And turn over and fold this point to that intersection point. And turn over. And we're going to make a paper airplane fold. So fold this edge onto the middle. And repeat. Okay, we're done turning over for now. Unfold and unfold here. And pinch like this and fold it to the right and to the left. Open up the pocket and squash it. And turn over. Fold this edge to this edge. And repeat. Turn over and hold here and here and pull apart and slide one flap into the other. Turn over and fold this flap up. Unfold. And open the pocket and fold it into the pocket. And the last step is just fold this flap in just a little bit. And our first module is complete. Repeat that as many times as you want. The more times you repeat it, the longer the dragon tail will be. All right, so the completed module should look like this. But for the end of the tail, it's like this. We don't have these extra folds. So all you have to do is fold in half, leaving the millimeter. And now it's just the same as the triangular domino, which I taught before. And from that tutorial and this tutorial, you probably get the idea. So I'm gonna fast forward. And the dragon tail is complete. All right, so now flatten them all nicely. And decide on the order that you're going to place them in. I'm going to go in this order so that there's a lot of contrast. Looks good. So now to put two together, you're going to slide this inside and pull out the dot. And now you want to hide the dot just under one layer, so it goes into the white pocket. There, and same on this side. Just lift up one layer and slide it in there, like that. And this slides back and forth, and it locks, like that. And now, next one. Into the white pocket, and into the white pocket. Okay, and continue. And I'm gonna fast forward this part. And push them together. And now holding here on the last one and here, pull it apart. Like that, and they push together. And they swivel around. And if you add more, you can make a circle, a wreath, a picture frame. And you can even squash them a little, so that way when it opens up, it's a little bit more 3D, especially on this side. And it even will hold up a little bit. It won't fall down so easily. For the dragon tail in the intro and the outro, I used an extra large square for the end of the tail to give it an arrowhead tail. But watch out, when you do that and you pull it out, you might catch on this flap right here. So when you pull them out, just make sure to avoid that flap and you should be pretty good. And the nice thing about this is that it conceals them inside. So it really is like magic. All right, so this is how it should look and work. But what happens sometimes is that this can spread out and then it breaks. So what you want to do is slide them back like this and tuck the flap back in the pocket. And to make it stay a little bit better, if you put a little pinch right there so that that lock stays together better, it should hold together better. And put it back into the white slots. And now it should be a little bit stronger. Whoosh. Hope you guys had fun folding this and have fun playing with it, and I'll see you later.